One more time for our all-round heroes, John Gavaghan and Gavaghan.